She saw it. Emma Stone loves that adorable promposal made by high school student Jacob Stoudemire.
Emma Stone, if you came, I think I'd lose it, go insane. We'll have to see.
The teen from Emma's hometown of Scottsdale, Arizona, who kind of looks like Emma's co-star Ryan Gosling, recreated the opening scene from La La Land in a bid to catch the Oscar winner's attention. Emma loved it.
I was completely blown away.
The actress tracked Jacob down and wrote him this email.
You know, Jacob, in all caps, thanks for making the greatest proposal I've ever received. I can't tell you what an honor that was and how much I smiled through that entire beautifully orchestrated video. I'm in London working, but I hope you have the best time at prom, and I'm grateful you thought of me. Thank you, in all caps. And she added, P.S. I do see Gosling around the eyes. And love, Emma.
It's very, very sweet, but it's a no.
It is a no, but she has a reason for it. She's doing something that we want her to be doing, and that's making more amazing movies, just like La La Land. So if that's the reason, I have no problem with that.
Don't feel too bad for Jacob. He's got another date lined up for the prom.
Great friend of mine, and it's gonna be a fun prom.
What does it feel like to be turned down by Emma Stone?
It feels pretty good. Even though it's a no, it's the best no I could ever receive.
Emma Stone, please be the one.